Let's see how South Indian spice box is made. It's called Masala Dabba. Mustard seeds, urud dal, chana dal, cumin seeds, fenugreek seeds, turmeric powder and red chili powder. Usually the red chili powder is mixed with coriander powder. Ratio depends on the heat you want. Mine is 3:1. 3 coriander, 1 red chili. The middle rack is for dry tadukas or whole spice. I add curry leaves. You can add whole red chilies if you want. And the spice box is ready.